Authorities in India's southern Kerala province have installed sample collection cabins for coronavirus testing as part of a massive testing campaign. People can submit their swabs for the test at the kiosks, curtailing the long procedure to a few minutes.
Authorities in Ernakulam district of India's southern Kerala province have adopted South Korean model of fast sample collection for the COVID-19 test, curtailing the long procedure to a few minutes. The sample collection cabins called walk-in sample kiosks or WISC have been installed at a government medical institute where people can submit their swabs for the test, thus plummeting the 8-step sample collection time to 2 minutes. The cabins are sealed with glass and its interiors are sterilized. The medical staff inside the cabin collects the samples of people standing outside the WISC through a safety hand glove affixed on it, which is sanitized after each collection.
So mainly nammude uddesham idu etto pettennu mass screening cheyan venditana. So in a way we'll be saving on PPE kits mathe maximum tests koru samayil cheyanana idu uddeshikkunnathu.
South Korea's massive testing campaign backed by intensive contact tracing has been credited for slowing coronavirus spread in the country. India has so far reported over 5,000 cases of coronavirus and over 140 deaths.